And I'd rather be hated for what I am than loved for what I'm not. You know, I don't have media training and all that stuff. And, you know, even with all the backlash that I had, you know, I felt like I should approach it, man. That's what, you know, you live by the sword, you die by the sword. You express yourself. I'm here to express myself. And, you know, people just gonna understand with me, like, yo, it's not a matter of it being about me. It's a matter of you just doing what the right thing is. It's not, I'm just passionate, you know. And it just so happens that sometimes when I'm at award shows, I'm one of the people that's nominated. And he said, wow, that's humble. No, that's not the definition of humble. That's my opinion.
music.